January the 10th, 2011. It's the second largest snowfall in 25 years. We got 9 inches. In about 14 hours, I guess. Give everybody a look. It's 201, Highway 201. It's pretty clear, but it's kind of icy all the way up. You can't really see it.